Good morning, students. In this video, you will know how to work on table of contents in a document. Students, whenever you have been given the project and when you are going to create a project, first of all, you must think about the index. In index, we have the summary of our project. Okay. As per that, you want my index to be created. Not only that, if anyone will click on my topic that is available in the index table, that will directly move you to the contents of that topic. So, but in this video, you will be knowing that how to work on the table of contents. But in the next video, you will understand that how to work on table of contents. Okay. So first of all, you have to know, yes, what is a table of contents and why we use this one in the OpenOffice Writer. Okay, it helps to build an automated tables. Students, don't think here I'm talking about the rows and columns. It is not like that. I'm talking about the index. Okay, so it helps to build an automated tables contents from the headings and subheading in our document. As you know, if suppose I'm going to discuss the types of software, the type of software, so that will be my first level of heading. And it is divided into two parts, system software and application. Suppose I'm talking about the types of software. It is divided into two parts. One is the system software. And another one is the application software. Okay. So in this one, I will set the types of software as the first level of heading and system software and application software as the second level of heading. Okay. So I'm going to work on that. Okay. So first of all, I will go to OpenOffice. There I will search a file and that file is Keyshot. So I will go to file menu, open, and here I will search my file. Yeah, it is there, Keyshot.odt. You know, in MS Word, we have .docx as the extension, but in OpenOffice, you have the Writer extension as .odt. Okay, now I will click on that. Now, see, my document has come. So, in this video, I'm going to set the level of headings. Okay, so first of all, as you know, in this, I'm focusing on stress management techniques. So, this will be my first level of heading. So, I will select. Then I will click on apply style and I will go for heading one. I have given heading one to my main text. Okay, now I'm going to work on, yes, subheadings. This is my heading, my dear. Then what will be my subheading? Physical exercise. This will be subheading. Yoga. This will be subheading. Okay. Now, let me go down. Yes, meditation, this will be subheading. Enjoying, this one will be subheading. Okay, yes, going on vacation with friends and family, this will be also the subheading. Talking nature walks, okay, taking nature walks. Make self-care a priority. Ask for support when needed. learn to recognize stress signals. These all will be my second level of heading. That is the subheading. Okay. Now I'm going to show you. Okay. First one level of a heading I have given. Now, second one, I will choose this. The second one also I will choose. The third one, fourth one, fifth one. See, my dear, I'm pressing control. Otherwise, if I will remove, yes, my finger from the control key, what will happen? Yes, options will not be highlighted. Whatever the options that I have highlighted, that will not work. Okay. So I will click on this. This one. This one. And this one. And then I will go to apply style and set the second heading. Okay. Now, after that, I will go to insert, click on index tables and indexes and tables. Okay. Here I will be discussing you how to use the entry styles, columns, and background. So I hope in this video you understood that how to work on the table of contents. Okay. So first of all, these all level of headings you must have to define. And then later on, you will go, yes, to insert and then click on, yes, indexes and table and then indexes and table option. Okay. So I hope you have understood. Yes, these all topics. Thank you, my dear.